are the female. So normally in birds, not in humans, but in birds, males, they are more fine looking than the female. So just only in birds. So the white one, who are, except you. So the white one, who are seen around them, we call them cattle eaglets. So cattle eaglets, they normally feed on insects in the wild. But because of the Gambia is nice, so that's why normally when we are feeding the vultures, sometimes they join us here. And the ones also who are feeding on top of the tree, they are just like buzzards, but they are not, we call them yellow-billed kites. Back home we have red kites, and here we have black kites, and the yellow-billed kite. So today what we have on our menu, so we have chicken on table, it's not that much, but we have someone who can sacrifice some part of his body, and we can add it to the menu. Anyone? So feeding time, so let's see what's going to happen now. Guys, so this is not the end. Food and water, eat and drink. You know, when you eat, you have to drink. So now I'm going to open the tap over.